What's going on, guys? How you doing? So the last video I put out was me, I guess you could say in some sense, being an a-hole. Other times are justified, but I'll give it to you. Some of those were me just being a complete a-hole. So on the other side of the coin, I decided to do nicest moments, times that I've helped people out, times that, you know, I guess I was being a good person, or I wasn't being a shitty person. What's down here? Does this go anywhere? Let's find out. So here are the couple of times that I guess I've done something good, something nice, to kind of balance out so everyone out there doesn't think I'm just a complete asshole all the time. So once again, go ahead and roll it.
Have a good one.
We'll go get it. Make my wife a sandwich. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. I saw you over there, man.
Yeah.
You gotta drain your battery.
I know.
No worries. Nope, no problem. I've done it a couple times before.
That's nice.
Thank you, bro.
No problem. Hey, you want to try to push it over that way? I'll push if you do it.
Sure, I was thinking maybe going over there, but I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, crossing the street. We're going to have to wait. I mean, because once traffic stops here, we can push it to be safer. There you go. We'll just wait for a red. Don't worry. What's that?
Hopefully no one hits your bike.
They all see it. I got my hazards on too. All right, that's good. All right, man, you can get in. There you go, man, have a good one.
Hey, you know your back tire here is like crooked, really, really, really bad?
Yeah, I've taken it to the thing and they won't fix it, so I don't know.
Did they say what's wrong with it?
No, they didn't even mention anything.
Yeah, because that's all the rest of yours, I was looking at you, all the rest of your stuff's fine. That one's, I don't know if they tightened it too much, like on the top as opposed to the bottom, but I would take it in because that's going to make those tires wear so bad.
Okay.
And then at a high speed, if you're going like 80 miles an hour, that could actually come loose and make you lose control.
Okay.
So just a heads up.
Thank
so,
you
yep,
so
no problem. Break. Stop.
Bit more. Get out of the road.
Do a little bit more.
More. We got more. Lead her up to my bumper right there.
Thank you.
do you need some help crossing the road? Do you need some help crossing the road? Yeah? All right, hold on. So when I go, you go.
Right.
All right? So go ahead and get in the middle. Go ahead. Have a good one. Are you going down to the Mr. Car Wash down there?
Yeah.
You want to ride down there?
Okay. All right. Thanks, man.
I'm going down there to meet a friend, and I saw your shirt.
Yeah.
You ever been on a bike?
Nope.
All right. So basically, just hold on. Yeah, there you go. Hold on like that. Man. Troy.
Troy, thank you, dude.
Nice to meet you, man. A little good deed. Have a good one.
Well, there you have it. As you can see, I'm not always an asshole. I do try to help people when the moment arises. It's just, I guess there's more shitty moments on a motorcycle than there are good moments when it comes to other drivers. But that'll do it for me. Another video out. Good to talk to you guys again. Hope you all have a good one. Take it easy.